says you're gonna, I think we can do it. I don't want to give it away and then be like, wow, would you give that much shock away? You know, these guys are just gonna screw you. Yeah, I don't think he knows it's you. Maybe he thinks it's like Nate Carter or something like that.
Wide up to Mount Royal, and you don't have to get past Mount Royal, do you?
Says you to go to work. You got 2 hours. All right, can you let me know when everybody's by HB?
CSX Equipment Defect Detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 8.46. End of transmission.
CSX E780 West onto Cleaver. No defects. Engine 3086 out.
On the E78006 lead engine CSXT 3086, like permission through your work authority, westbound on 2, over. Train ID is the E78006 lead engine 3086, west on 2, over.
Getting ready to come out of the tunnel, going back into Locust Point here soon. Give Carlos a call in like 10 minutes or so. And then, the only thing I can really do with you is put you on 3, but I'll let Carlos figure that out.
All right, I'll call back in about 10.
Carlos just said 2 hours.
Oh, no.
All right, thanks. Peace out.
Oh, man.
Got permission by the stop signal. Westbound, 2-2, switches on our motor. Over. Alright, 8507. Over.
5DJA, over.
Alright, permission by the right signal on 15th.
25DJA, over.
Alright, here we go. What's the fans on for tonight?
Yeah, it looks like it's gonna get pretty wild out here tonight.
We'll take anything we can get.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 3.2. End of transmission.
CSX car clearance detector.
Milepost 6.6. Track 3. No defects. No defects. Total axle 5.06. Detector out.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.0. End of transmission.
Cody. Yeah, I can copy, over. Peterson answering the M409, over. Peterson answering the M409, over. CSX deploy Peterson answering the M409, over. CSX deploy Peterson answering the M409, over. Okay, and good afternoon, Peterson Gibbs, M409, lead engine 921, engineer Stewart. You have permission westbound one track through MR Peterson's entire working limits. That's BAA 6.2 to the BAA 6.6. Maximum speed permitted for your train. All med equipment to clear, over. CSX deploy Peterson gives the M409, lead engine 921, engine Stewart. You got permission west on one track through MR Peterson's entire working limits. That's BAA 6.2 to the BAA 6.6. Maximum speed permitted for your train. All med equipment to clear, over. That is a good copy, M409, over. Yes, that is a good copy, M409, over. Thank you, Peterson out. Peterson answering M409, over.
Hey, what have got radio today? I never have trouble talking to you.
I got my handset. I'm walking down here. I started to. I was going to go back to the truck, but yeah, it's a handset, over.
I got you.
Okay, yeah. Just when I decide, I think it's a break, but anyways, you guys have a safe trip, over.
All right, thank you.
Got to get some exercise once in a while, over.
Why?
Because I get stiff sitting in that truck all day long.
Yeah, I was too. I did it one time for a week. That's enough for me.
Yeah, like I say, you got to get out and move, or your body just, I don't know, it kind of cramps all up.
M409-07 West on 1, clear St. Denis, CSXD locomotive 931 out.
We'd rather sit on a locomotive for 12 hours.
Yeah, I imagine so. You got nothing you can do either, over. You're down by the lands down in.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 3.72. End of transmission.
4907, no defect.
So he's still puppy, still hadn't quite gotten full grown yet. Alright guys, have a good one.
He's looking for that female.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
CSX car clearance detector.
Milepost 6.6. Track 1.
CSX car clearance detector.
Milepost 6.6. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total. Axle 2-8. Detector out.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2-8. End of transmission. CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
Hey, wing warnings have expired on the capital front. Just in time for you, over.
Alright, I got that. Wind warnings expired, thank you.
Alright, stay 5407, over. Warnings are expired. Green track speed. 5907, over. Yeah, 59 wind, DJ. Hey, wing warnings have expired on the capital front. Okay, resume track speed, over. Alright, when warning has expired, okay to reserve track speed. Here we go.
SXP, Jacksonville Dispatcher, P5207, hello, Mr. Campbell, over.
P52, over.
Hey, brother, just to let you know, I don't know if you had any wind warnings or whatnot, but the ones in the terminal, high wind and all that, that's all expired now, over.
Alright, we got that. Everything's expired. All high winds are expired. Thank you.
Thanks, be careful. Here we go, Campbell.
Alright, 5-2 East 2, approach limited emergency.
Milepost 6.6. Track 2. CSX car clearance detector. Milepost 6.6. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2-1. Detector out.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2-4. End of transmission.
Thank you.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 108. End of transmission.
Duty rescue.
He didn't have sirens on, did he?
They don't blow if there's nobody in the way. Just a...
That's right, you don't have to have sirens, you just have lights right now.
Operate number one, both directions. Pretty much all these are going to be the same. EAS, West Baltimore 1, WAS, West Baltimore 1, and 1C is going to be for number 2 in both directions. EAS, West Baltimore 2, and the WAS.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2. Niner 2. End of transmission.
RP 875, medium clear, arriving Point of Rocks, West 1.
Tommy, I can see it. I can see it for sure. Right?
RP 75 departing Point of Rocks, DMV West, 1-1.
7.2.1. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2. Niner 0. End of transmission.
136 East, number 2 track, no defects. Talking. CF699, CFL.
Thank you.
checks before we drive.
3, West 1, clear, like that. Entering, North Door.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 7.6. End of transmission.
Granny Grail.
Great answer.
Get a foul one now.
Yeah, get a foul one.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission. CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
Eastbound 2-1, limited clear. St. Denis entering MR Peterson's working limit. Locomotive 3-3-6-3-0.
Thank you.
CSX, car, clearance, detector.
Milepost 6.6. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 3.5.2. Detector out.
CSX, equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 3.5.2. End of transmission.
Eric got St. Denis over.
And good afternoon, Peter Skizik. Dax 331, lead engine, I believe, is 7496, engineer Robertson. You got permission west on 2, crossing over to 1 track through MR Peterson Tower working limits. That's BAA 6.2 to the BAA 6.6. Maximum speed permit for your train, all men equipment clear over.
Understand, Dax 331, lead engine 7496, has Peterson's permission to his entire work story westbound 2-1. Max speed for a train, no restrictions, other what we carry over.
That is a good copy, over.
Mike, you have a good day, and the X331's out.
Thank you, and you and your crew have a safe trip. Peterson out.
SXBE, Jacksonville Train Dispatchers, answering, over.
AB, 410.09, over.
410.09, coming over.
Keep coming, I should be stop up here.
No, keep it coming, 857 should be out of your way soon. And when you can, 66, well, no, you can't get an EC1 out, so I gotta pick up a couple of slow orders for you.
CSX, equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 1.2. End of transmission.
For a 25, and then a line 10 for a couple of annulments, few annulments actually. Alright, so if we are looking at EC1 number 93479, today's date 08-10-23, BAA 3.5, M410, 09, CSXT3363, straight to us on the copy circle line 5, Alpha 5A, we do not exceed the following speed, 25 over 25, 2525 MPH on siding, track between milepole BAK71.7, milepole BAK71.8, 717 to the 718, no signs. And let me know when you're ready for line 10.
I'm ready for line 10.
As for line 10, dispatcher message is 418 08 41 823 42805 and 44118. So that's 41808, 41823, 42805, 44118 are on hold. Over.
Thank you, you and crew. Have a safe, pleasant trip. Peterson out.